All right, so we made it back. We are at the next mission, and we can play it. We have enough respect for the two double missions. I don't know why and how, but we do that.
You gonna stand there, or you gonna work out?
I get enough cardio running from the cops.
Suit yourself.
I'm surprised you can run 5 minutes without coughing up a lung, let alone 5 miles.
I'm full of surprises.
And surprise me. Tell me how we're going to take out the general.
Well, that creep's always riding around in that limo of his, right?
Yeah.
So I figure the easiest way to find him is to go and tap into the traffic cameras at the police station.
I don't know if easiest would be the word I'd use.
All right, so it's not the easiest way, but it's the quickest. Besides, now I get to tag along.
Are you high? Or do you not remember the part when I told you I wasn't going to babysit you?
Okay, so you're going to hack into the traffic cameras then? Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's go, boss.
I think Shawnee's a bit angry here. They're not going to walk in unless we're... Wait. I'm the repairman. Whatever. I got a helicopter. You're invalid. Assault on the precinct. Oh, boy. That's not good. 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 Fail. Oh, I died. Oh, during the mission. Oh, my helicopter's gone. Oh, I died already. All right, now we gotta take this. The helicopter's still there, of course. Let's go. We don't have time for this. We ain't got no time for this. Oh man, we're just beating up our saints. Okay, here. Oh, it's just cutting here. Oh boy. This is not going well already. Oh, come on. Oh, they better give us like extra time. Oh man, this is so stupid. I can't believe I already missed the turn. Alright, we gotta go. Oh, we need a car with nitro. I have a Zenith that has nitro on it. That'd be perfect for this. Oh. Here we go. Where are we going? Going this way. I know nitro. Why? Oh boy. Okay. So we'll stay on until we get off, and then. Oh shoot, we have like no time. There's like a minute left. Or 2 minutes, but. Okay. Oh boy, that's not good. That's not good. Oh, no bueno. No bueno. Okay, we gotta get to the precinct. Why do we have to go so fast? We have all the time in the world. Is there like closing hours and we're not like allowed to be in there or something? Oh man, look at my driving. It's beautiful. That's how a man drives. Okay, here we go. Dude, it's so hard to drive on the PC. Like, I've played on the Xbox and, to hijack it, I think. Oh. No. Dang it. I can't believe I totally missed it. I totally missed it. Did I get it? I got it. Wait, I just blew it up, though. Arrgh! And the guy is spazzing in the seat. Okay. Whatever.
This should be a new look
somehow
for you.
It's, oh, never mind. I was about to say somehow it's fixed. That would be
never
ridiculous.
Say that again.
You gotta learn how to take a compliment,
up.
Boss.
I cannot drive this.
Once you tap into these computers, you'll be able to find
I drive it funky.
Just
I
tapping into
up.
The cameras
no.
Isn't enough. That's why Pierce is checking some electronics so we can set up surveillance at the
hideout. Oh, we're right here anyway. Wow, if we're not the sketchiest looking.
Before we go in the station, remember to put your piece away. Most repairmen don't wave around guns.
Oh, I carry around a gun, no biggie. Hello, ma'am. I'd like to purchase stuff.
Welcome to the Stillwater Police Department. How may I help you?
Word is, you got some broke-ass computers.
We're here to fix the computers in the monitoring station.
God, there's always something acting up in this place. The monitoring station's upstairs.
I think the sideways hat is a something to be worried about. I mean, just from my expertise, I think a sideways hat with the marijuana symbol usually means gangster, but, you know, whatever. Not that it's just, you know, nothing, whatever. It's not like I run this place or anything. Are we're here. Shonda, you good? You good? You good? I said, are you good? Are you protecting the room, or what's going down? You want something from me, Punk? Oh man, this is bad. Oh, okay, we can't even shoot through that. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, he disappeared! They're disappearing!
What's up? How's it going? My name is Zim. I am a repairman. Am I supposed to be doing something? Totally didn't read the chat. Oh, shoot. So far, so good. Oh, so we just wait till she's done, basically? I don't know. You can get that close. You're crazy. They're so funny. God, you're so mean. You should die. What's the name in the back? Video repair. We're totally repair people. Because that's how we roll. We repair stuff. We rolled up in a destroyed van because they shot a rocket at it. And it... They assume we're the good guys. Yeah, that makes sense. Total sense. Oh, does that mean the SWAT guys are going to be here? Oh, yeah, here's SWAT. Oh, no. That's no bueno. No bueno. How do gangsters even get, like, these type of guns? That's just ridiculous. Like, how? I don't understand. No, non comprende. Okay, let's get some of that ammo. Yeah, there we go. How dare you try to do that kind of stuff to me? Oh, boy. Oh, boy, this is not ending well for me. Not ending well, not ending
just
well.
Just a little more.
Just a little more. We'll hurry it up. I ain't gonna. This is getting boring. Oh, did you see that? I shot from my waist down and I killed the guy. That's how pro I am. Don't even mess. There's the helipad. Can I get my helicopter? Oh, snap. Can I? Hurry up. What are you doing? I want my helicopter. Do we have any ammo over here? Oh, we do. Sweet. Are you done yet? There's no... Alright, you're done. Keep me covered. Can we go... Yeah, we go. Helicopters. What's up, buddy? Is anyone else here? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Perfect mundo. Oh, God, there's an attack helicopter. Get in! No! Hurry up! We're gonna die! Oh, boy. Okay. Will do. Will do.
You know, that's a damn good question.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing. No problemo. What do you think I am? I'm just a drug dealer and a drug user. Oh, my. Wrong face. Oh, wait. How far are we going down? Oh, come on. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Oh, we out, we out, we out.
We did it! Yeah! Alright, people, here's the deal. We got a truck full of electronic shit that I don't know how to use. I want you guys to help unload the truck and set up shop here. Once we're up and running, I want someone watching these monitors 24/7. The moment someone sees that fucking limo, I want to know about it. Let's get to work. This is gonna work, right?
Probably.
You had me break into a police station for something that would probably work.
Well, you know, I thought it would be good times.
Thanks, Shondi.
Anytime.
Ugh. Okay, whatever. There is some tension there. Chief Bradshaw learns the meaning of irony. Haha, he let me in. What a loser. You have enough respect to